Good afternoon, everybody. This is Doc Stout. Gonna play a little bit of Minecraft. Probably a shortish video tonight. Just wanted to see what's going on since I haven't played vanilla Minecraft in, a little while. So, in the last couple of patches, we've had some changes, and I don't think I've actually played much vanilla Minecraft since there was, like, horses. So, let's see what's going on in-game. I'm gonna do a single-player new world. Hardcore. Let's see, we will go in survival. Okay, it is locked at the hardest difficulty. Want anything else? No cheats, no bonus chests. World type. Default. Okay, we will create a new world and see what it all looks like. It looks like it's building terrain, is what it looks like. Yeah. Okay, we are here on a beach. And it looks like we've got some chunk errors, is what it looks like. Let's refresh real quick. There we go. That's a little better. Although I'd like to put the draw distance up a bit. Looks like we are in the jungle with some ocelots. Alrighty. I will periodically be jumping back and forth between live and the stream so I can interact with chat a little bit. My sound is only coming through one ear. That's a little annoying. Alright. I need to stop screwing around because it is locked at the hardest difficulty and I don't have any food, I don't have any tools. The sound is the least of my problems at the moment. Ah, there we go. It's coming through both ears nice and clear now. Alright. Oops. That just undid most of what I did. That's awesome. That's what I get for not paying attention. And it's raining cocoa beans. Moo. I watched the South Park Minecraft episode last night. I thought it was very funny. It was one of the very few completely grown-up people on many servers. I find myself as the oldest by 20 years frequently on Minecraft server. Music is far too loud. See? That's how you know I'm old. I'm already complaining about the volume of the music. As long as we're in here, let's crank up the brightness a little bit. I can't see and all the music's too loud. Definitely the mark of an old person. Okay, we got some seeds. We're gonna be ready to make some cookies. Whole bunch of cows. I guess we wander a little bit until I get close enough to find a likely source of coal. This doesn't look too bad. Worst comes to worst, I can hole up here for the night. Quickly make a crafting table. Small pile of sticks. Drop the crafting table. Quickly make my first pick. I'm afraid that this first video is probably going to be just very basic stuff. Just getting the tools for survival and doing some basic exploration. Mainly because I got a pizza in the oven. And it's Friday night. I mean, I'm married, so I got nothing really exciting going on. I'm just going to play Magic, but that does mean I'm not going to be doing Minecraft all night for you guys. I don't see any coal. Might be a dark evening here in the jungle. I suppose if I dig straight, I should eventually find a small vein of coal. I've done a few Minecraft streams in the past, mostly on the Shotbow Networks. Although my HC Factions stream was cut short, because the last time I tried it, it was in the middle of a map. And it seemed like most of the people from the server who were interested in watching the stream were more interested in figuring out where I was so they could kill me on stream. That's kind of the way that server goes. Hadouken! That's what I get for having my phone right near my mic. Man, phone's blown up. That's a whole two texts. Oh, geez. Okay, yeah, this is a much more likely place to find coal. Got a little underground river down here. Did I grab any dirt? Hadouken! I guess we can grab dirt. The hell is going on with my phone? Okay, now my phone is properly blowing up. Speaking of blowing up, I'd better grab this iron before I run into creepers or something else down here. Because this is not a safe place. And it's just going to get less safe. I don't know if anybody watching has ever played hardcore survival before, but the main difference in single player is if you die, they just delete the whole world, so whatever you built is gone. Now, this is such a bad idea. Oh, but there's coal. Now I can make some torches, so I can see the skeletons coming. Alright, now I can do a proper search for coal. Is that really the only coal I'm going to find down here? Oh, no. There's plenty. Alrighty. Let's get going. I don't really have any goals with this, because I kind of did this one a little bit last minute. I knew I wanted to stream something tonight, but I decided Minecraft at the very last minute. I'm thinking either this weekend or next week I may attempt to get back to XCOM Enemy Unknown. Looking forward to Enemy Within. Gotta watch how much I'm jumping. I don't actually have any food. Use my last torch over here. could start growing some, I suppose. Get some crops going. I think I left my crafting table over in the other cave. Yeah, I totally did. Let's make a new one here. Let's make quick hoe. So we'll be able to plant wheat, and with the wheat we will make cookies. Just get some other stuff going here. Use my furnace and smelt all that iron. I should get that rolling. I suppose I should make another regular cobble pick. I'm not sure I grabbed quite enough wood to be quite so free with it, but I don't think I quite cleared this area out of coal yet, did I? No. So maybe we'll find some more iron. Not sure if I want to make a bucket first, or a pick, or what. Definitely want to get the food situation sorted before I start tunneling down. As we all know, jumping is awesome when you don't have any food. Ah, crap, it's nighttime already. And that unplanted itself because it doesn't have enough light. Derp. Let's see what we can do about that. Alright. We've got wheat growing. This area is not particularly safe yet. Let's make it just a little safer just from random monsters. Block off this area. Claim this is a temporary home. I don't see any point in jumping until I have food. Shouldn't be too much longer to cookies. I guess I can hollow all this out. Ah, there was a point to coming down here. Alrighty. Got that sorted. Get some more iron cooking up. And I think that I'm going to cut this short. It's already 5 to 6. I've got the base, start of a base moving. And I can hear my pizza in the oven, so I'll have to have a little bit of food and try and play standard tonight at Friday Night Magic. So I will thank everybody for tuning in, and I will definitely be doing this one again. be happy to play a little bit more Minecraft in a brand new world with brand new things and horses. It should be a lot of fun. Alright, as always, you can find me here at DocStout on Twitch, DocStout076 on YouTube, and at gettingmyheadonstraight.blogspot.com when I bother to write. Until next time, thanks for tuning in, and I'll talk to everyone later.